You're gonna do 5 excellent push-ups at the cone, limbo under.
Flexibility. Wow, you're feeling very flexible today. And 5 good squats at the second cone and back to the end of your line. We're gonna put some good music on for you. Nice work, Duncan.
Numbers on your name tag, please line up behind that cone, and those of you with a 1, you're at the number 10 today. It's really about flexibility, so we want them to move, we want them to be do something where they're being flexible, and have fun. Moment. Once the limbo pole gets low, you get the option of going under or jumping over it.